Because so much is, I mean, again, when you talk about this credentials creep or pseudo pseudo requirements, it really comes down to, and of course, being out of the corporate world all these years, I left the corporate world in 2001. I just saw the winds of change were starting to blow over Merrill Lynch, and they were not blowing in a good direction. So I